Mike Babcock might already be losing his job as the coach of the Columbus Blue Jackets before even coaching a game. New details are coming out regarding the investigation by the NHLPA, and apparently the younger players on the team were very uncomfortable by sharing their pictures with the coach. Keep you updated on this story.